But I thought it was just a lovely gesture.